This is BNN.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm Black, James Black, and this is BNN, Black News Network. Okay, we have some serious stuff to talk about. Once again, a black man has been beaten by police officers. Now, I know some of you out there thinking, don't that happen every week? Yeah, I guess it does. However, as it continues to happen, it will continue to be news. The incident occurred in Dallas, Texas. Andrew Joseph Collins, a black man, was on his motorcycle being chased by police. Now, when he finally pulled over, and when he was already on the ground, the beating Three police officers are under investigation for this incident, and one of them has already been fired. Now, Mr. Collins was not available for comment because he's recovering from his beating by putting together a kick-ass legal team, because he's fixing to own the police department. Well, maybe just a squad car. So, joining us instead is our black man at large, Brother Onakona. What's up, Brother Onakona?
What's up, Black?
Chillin'. So, brother, why do you think the police felt compelled to beat this man?
Well, they beat him because he ran, which is pretty much resisting arrest.
So, they beat him because he ran. So, why do you think he ran?
He ran because he was going to beat that ass.
So he ran because they wouldn't beat him. And they beat him because he ran.
Pretty much.
It's like Catch 22.
Damned if you do, damned if you don't. They didn't have any cameras, we wouldn't even know this happened. But that's why if I see 5-0, I'm running. Gotta go, Black.
Run, brother, run! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Brother Onakona. So as not to present a bleeding heart liberal slant to the news, we now go to Dallas, Texas, to speak with one of the officers who participated in this beating of a black man. Go ahead, officer. Speak your piece.
Howdy, Mr. Black.
Yeah, howdy do to yourself. Officer, why did you beat this man? And when he was already on the ground?
Look, all I was doing was Mirandizing the young man.
Mirandizing?
Yeah.
Officer, we saw the video.
Look, turn up the sound, you'll see.
Anything you say can and will be used against you. You have the right to an attorney.
See?
See, said the blind
man. Look, this isn't no racial incident. I got nothing against coloreds. Matter of fact, we got a colored fella that works on the force with us.
Did you say colored? Colored with what? Creolas?
Black, don't you raise your voice at me, boy.
All right, officer. We done with
you. Okay, Mr. Colored.
Oh, white people, you gotta love them. I know I do. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, one last note. You know, I'm beginning to think that the police billy club has replaced the whip as the tool of choice when it comes to disciplining the black man. But hey, that's just me.
This is BN.